Dean Heller doesn't care. He doesn't care if you have health care or not, which is why he voted to take it away. He doesn't care if all Nevadans are treated equally and even opposes marriage equality. He doesn't care about the children being ripped from their families at our borders and wants to double down on Trump's frightening immigration plans. Dean Heller is bad for Nevada, but your vote can stop him. Jackie Rosen cares about all Nevadans. Vote for Jackie Rosen and defend Nevada's values.